Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today you'll learn how to transfer videos from computer to iPhone, and this method will work for both Mac as well as Windows. So without any further ado, let's get started. Before proceeding, I wanna ask you to back up your iPhone so that if anything goes wrong, you won't lose any of your important data. And with that being said, today I'm gonna discuss two methods for adding videos to iPhone: automatic syncing and managing videos manually. So launch iTunes on your computer or Mac, tap little iPhone icon, select this Films option here, and select this checkbox Sync Films. Now go to Files option on the main menu bar, select Add to Library, select the video file for adding to iPhone, and hit Open. Now go and select Sync option on the bottom right corner, and you should find your videos on your iPhone. But I personally don't recommend this method. I would recommend to manage videos manually, which is very useful to keep the data safe if anything goes wrong. So let's see how to do that. I'll just remove this checkbox. Now go to Summary section. Scroll down and look for Manually Manage Videos option. You have to select this checkbox and hit Done on the bottom right hand corner. Now this should give you a pop-up. Select Apply. And since I changed my iTunes library from old one to new one, I'm getting this error. I'll select Sync and Replace. As soon as you hit that option, iTunes shall take you back to your iTunes library page. Now here, you have to go to top left hand corner and change this selection from Music to Films. Now go to File option on the main menu bar. You have to select Add to Library. It should launch the browser window. Browse and look for the videos you want to add to your iPhone. So you have to select the video and hit Open. Video is added to iTunes library. Now you have to go to this Home Videos option here, and you should find all the videos you added to your iTunes library. Now, to add this to your iPhone, just select the video and drag it over Devices section, that is your iPhone. That's all. Now, when you select Films on the iPhone section, you should find your video. Now, you just need to sync iPhone to iTunes. And to do that, select this little iPhone icon. Under Summary section, look for this Sync button and hit it. Now let your iPhone sync with iTunes. Once the syncing is over, disconnect your iPhone. And now let's head over to iPhone and see if you can find the video that we just added using iTunes. So when you launch the Videos app, you should find all the videos you added from iTunes. So that's how easy it is to transfer videos from computer to iPhone. And that's all for today. If this video helped, do let me know down in the comments below and share it with your friends and loved ones. Consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already, and hit the bell icon to get notified on all the future videos. It's all free. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take good care of yourself. And thank you so much for watching.